Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Я в опасности. Системы повреждены.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
We can't afford another Omnicool situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the Warmind is a threat to the city as well.
We have a war site incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin is testing me.
go. Guardian down. Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door. I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to a hack might be extreme. Must be some other way to bypass his systems. Ooh, okay. Wow. He is really pretty mad at us. I think he... Yes. Yes, he just threatened us with orbital death from above. Let's get moving. Oh, great. Arc streams. You must have knocked something out of alignment.
You've seen worse, Guardian. Push through.
It worked. Maybe too well. Oh, great. Arc streams. You must have knocked something out of alignment.
You've seen worse, Guardian. Push through.
Thank you. Rasputin has incredible technology under lock and key down here. I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't like visitors. That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out. Not even a crazy Russian thank you from the old man. Typical.
The Fallen will claim nothing from this breach, not even the debris. I'm sending a fire team to seal the complex. This cannot happen again. It will not. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on, without fear of weapons in the sky.
Oh, that's bad.
You won't be disappointed. Safer with that in your hands.